They said the splinters cut off the oxygen to his brain.
I'm Marilyn Creston.
You're his agent, yeah?
Oh, well, technically, but I like to consider myself more than that. I didn't catch your name.
Jeff. Sten.
Oh, the writer. Peter spoke very highly of you. What are you working on?
It's a horror thing for True Films.
Let me give you my card. Send me your script when you finish. I'd love to take a look at it.